There you go, guys. The 359's all dressed up for Memorial Day. Got the flag blowing in the breeze. Looking all fancy for you. Hope you enjoy and have a good weekend yourselves, and we'll talk to you the next time.